Hello and welcome back to Banish Red Ketchup Mod. We're in our city that is needs to look a little bit more like a city. We have a huge ratio here that needs to get taken care of. We just took on some nomads, so we're not completely educated. The schools are getting a little bit full, but not too bad. Here we have a one story that needs to get tended to. We have couple houses getting worked on, so we'll get to those. We have a whole bunch of kids and students now. Boarding house is empty. So the other issue here is our clothing is low because we just took in all those nomads. I think that would get caught up pretty well. We probably shouldn't have too many kids born because, we'll have some. We'll see if we have to get another tailor here at some point. We have three blacksmiths. They are a little bit low. I think that what I need to do is start upping these limits so that they can make a surplus, and then I don't worry about it so much. A few students are becoming laborers, so that is working out well. I want to kind of complete this block over here as well. So we got a house over here, and we'll make this look more city-like. We got a few of the trees in. I'll have to still finish putting in some more of those. The easier ones take a little bit of wood and stone, so these color houses will take a decent amount. We have one block away from the road, and so we have a few trees put in there already, and I have a space in between them. Cycle through and get more of these guys in. Alright. And it keeps continuing down this way. Actually, I should probably get them clear out a little bit of this so I can kind of see what's going on. We'll place some trees back in later. Have been kind of working on the roads here and there around here. But we can have them start on a few of these that are paused and have them work on those as it goes. So we have a couple houses that are on the other side of the river because we just kind of increased this area. The other issue, it's getting up there, but the other issue is these woodcutters with foresters. So I'm going to clutter up the screen a little bit here. We have a space over here. A hunting cabin. There's another forest lodge. Not sure. Did I install one? I installed one there. Another one there. Luckily, in this mod, they all look the same, so they're a little bit easier to pick out. It is quite foresty in here. I can have them just clear cut a bunch of stuff. So we have some space up here that we can gather more wood. I'm gonna up the limit there, too, while we're at it. So, I mean, they could go across here. We could also include this back area, or we could maybe start including this area around here and just kind of cut off the mining bit. We'd like to make sure that they stay close to town, just so they don't have to walk too far away. We can always include them later on. And get the other guys further away. So I think maybe another clump right here would work. We'll have let's look at the schoolhouse. That schoolhouse that's right by here, and look at our food. Food has dipped down a little bit, so why not go ahead and do an easy one and put another gatherer so we can have all the lovely variety of food. And get another hunter just so we can make sure we have all the leather and whatnot also getting collected. At the moment, I think we're doing pretty good on our herbs, so I'm not too worried about that. We have a woodcutter here, and I think maybe just another woodcutter, simply. Just put one over here, and then we don't have to worry about figuring out where to put another one. This is the only fuel source, aside from the coal, but the coal can be used for better, what is it, the tools? You can enhance the tools and make them better. And, the coal needs to get used for the bars. Just the silver and the gold bars at the moment. We have no gold. Let's have them change to silver for a little while. We don't know if we have a whole bunch in here. So random quarry stuff is finally kind of getting used up in them. So we are getting a little silver and gold, a little bit here and there. Our rocks are doing pretty good. I'm not using too much too fast, I think, but we probably do need a few more miners here and there. I don't want these to go too quickly, so I'll probably keep them at a lower level to have our miners completely maxed out now. I will like to buy some of these because, well, why not? I'm gonna make sure we get some of our stuff up here. Alright, we probably have tons of sand, so why not just get rid of that? And so now we have some tools. So there's our main trader, and gonna get rid of this. Just gonna get rid of it. I think I'll try to put a different trader here or here, maybe. I mean, there's barns there. So we'll get rid of that as well. Let's get more builders because I've just gone crazy with the building. 15 will probably do. Okay, so we're getting our second stories put up over here. Just keep replacing them and whatnot. Okay, we have an extra person. Here's the person, the trader, that's right. We got rid of a trader, so we don't need it. And this one is a new orchard, I think an apple orchard. We want to make sure we have our enough stuff here. So we have pears and berries. Yeah, I definitely want to make it apple, because then we can get another tavern going here at some point. I think we're gonna put a fourth one down here, or maybe put in more orchards. We'll see about that. Okay, so coats, they're just hanging around. I'm not kinda getting caught up here. We are using probably just leather still. Okay, I'm getting way too full over here. So, hide coats and wool coats. Okay, we are doing good at both. So, leather we have a ton of, which we should. Wool we do not have a ton of. Okay, let's just see if we can fit another guy in here. No, what did I have here? Oh, I have another apiary. Okay, we're not gonna have to stick one in there then. How How about we do, let's delete that one, and then I'll put more apiaries down here instead. Just so I can kind of keep the clothing bits near each other. Keep it nice and centralized. Alrighty, so we are getting some stuff done here. I consolidate my foresters. I may want to put more of those in. So we are going to be doing a good bit of building and such. So I seem to be getting some of these things done. Okay, woodcutter. So that's going to be in the new area. We're going to want to get it maxed out. We got 21 now. And I finally got a couple houses. This one is the one down here. We got another one that's going to be worked on right next to it. And now our city square is starting to look a little bit fuller. So I think, I do have some third stories. Let's go ahead and get the third story going. This guy... Oh, I do have... Okay, I do have him laid out. That is good. So let's get a second story there. And why not? Let's get a third story started there, too. Alrighty, so Taylor's gonna get worked on this barn. Where is this barn? Oh, yes, we do need a barn done over here, that's for sure. How about we get that prioritized so we can get enough people working in there? So this one's coming down south. We don't have much really past here. This bridge should be sufficient enough. However, I know it's a fishing dock and... another bridge, and either way I go, I don't know if bridges influence the area, but I think just to make it a little bit more efficient, something needs to be done over here. This road goes pretty wide over here. This actually stops over here. And how about we make a little road across? So let's grab a bridge and a road. Let's continue that road over. So there is our new bridge. And let's see if I can get it going about that direction. That will work out. Alright. So we're getting stuff done. Let's get another person doing clothing. So we can hopefully get caught up and maybe get that up to 150-ish or so. Our food does look like it's dipped down again. It's kind of... Yeah, it's definitely lower. Just had that many people coming in. So we have a few pastures down here. Chickens, tons of chickens. We have a forester started up in the new section. So let's get some people in that. Not completely full, but I think that'll work. And we need a farmer. That will help a little bit. A couple more gatherers. The herbalist is... they're doing pretty fine. Don't really need to worry about those guys, anyhow. Dairy person. We have one dairy person. Why not? Why not? Let's go ahead and get the other dairy that's just been kind of outlawed there for, like, I don't know, 15 episodes or something? Okay. Actually, which... Okay, hide coats. I do want two on hide. Alright, I got two on hide and one on wool. I think that will be fine for the tailors. Here we go. We got the second story? Was that the second story? And the third story done. Okay. So now left over here. Let's get that third story going. And we should have some of our colorful houses done over here on the side, and we can add on to it. It's under the red ketchup colored ones. Alrighty. And then we'll just get the right color. And that guy is going to be right on the edge, but he'll live. We'll stick some trees in and make it look a little bit better. And I can build onto those tops. Alright, so we got a lot more going on there. A few more houses. Which will mean on our town hall overview, we're getting caught up, just having a few of those done. We do only have three schools. That's the next problem. I am going to buy food. I'm going to buy lots of food. Whatever I can buy that's not gonna, like, break the bank. So we'll buy all the cheap stuff first. They're gonna get a little bit more food variety. Alright. Oh, 50. Let's make it a nice... Oh, let's try to make it a nice even so I can work with that. Coats. Ooh, I don't want to put the coats in. That might be not a good idea to do that right now. I do not want quite that many. 300, that works nicely. So I want to, like, try to... Oh, I didn't get the full 1,000 of that. I've only picked 100 of it. Okay, glad I looked again. I do have a good bit of herbs, as I said, so... Let's just go ahead and get more things. It is going to be quite expensive there. So, we're going to have to cut this. Too expensive for them, anyhow. So we'll just kind of add in the little bits and bobs here. We'll just need a touch more. We sold all the ale. Let's just make that 50 there. And we got food. Alright, I think we'll be good for a while. So one person there. Let's check to see what the other person... The other person's making cream. Seems to be making cream, so we'll just let them go with that. Cheese, that's fine. Fine, we'll let him stick with cheese. Hunting cabin. This is the new hunting cabin here. And the new gatherer's hut. So, with these couple, they should be pretty well rounded off now. So we have our hunters. We just need the extra three. So now we got all the hunters we need. And I'm going to put in 30 for that, just to kind of see how that goes. Alright, so we have a bridge. We have another walkway here. Let's see, where would I want to put in a connecting road? I don't know what that is. I guess it's not a real road. So this one might be nice right here. I definitely like to be using this anyhow. Which would actually give me a little bit more space to do a few more houses actually here on this corner. Okay. Limits reached. This is an orchard. Oh, it's an orchard. I'm gonna have to cut it down and replant that. Okay, we do have apples over there. We have raspberries. Probably actually have quite a few apples. All right, let's see if they can, I don't know, prioritize this, Mr. Farmer. Cut it down. Okay, good, he's cutting it down. Or she is, rather. Alright, so we have more of our city center built. Yay, and we can get some more second story stuff up here. So there's a second story. Just want to kind of fill it out a little bit more. And there we got some of our color houses there. Thinking I don't really want to put too many more houses in until, holy cow, there's a nice spike in the food, until we can kind of make sure it's going to be okay. Alright, so pears and berries. We'll probably have a good bit of each. Hopefully. Berries, eh. Not so much. Pears, a lot. Let's change you to apples for the moment. And we'll wait for the berries to kind of catch up again and then change it again, because right now apples seem to be fairly good. Alright, our food making capabilities. So we have one smokery, so that's taking up firewood. We have one dried meat place, we have a saltery place, and we have a butcher. And the butcher will just cut stuff, I guess. Why wouldn't they have chicken? Well, I'm using chicken in a lot of places, apparently, actually. Take one guy off of that, because I don't want them using the firewood again. We should have a lot of chicken. But it does not seem like we have a lot of chicken. We do have 3 pens worth. Granted, those are smaller pens there. Okay, so we have a bunch of fields over here. Some orchards here, and we could put a little bit more, a touch more farming up here, and then maybe, this is interesting. This is an interesting layout with the river. It makes it a little bit different, but this side is still accessible. Okay, our water mill's still there, which is good. We just make a few more pastures. Kind of need to have a little bit of a all the pastures are infested kind of thing anyhow. How about 20 by 14? Looks like I can get 2 of those. Maybe. Or I did math wrong. I did math wrong. If I want the road to line up over here anyhow, we just make that easier on ourselves. Alright, so 20 by 13 and a 20 by 13. And we need a road, not another pasture. Thank you. All right, so a couple more pastures to deal with food, as we need to still continue on getting a bunch of these houses in. Okay, so I think I have storage down here and houses. We have a couple of the creamery, so it's right next to the cows to make that easy. And you're infested too. Oh, you didn't just. Are they all infested? All right, just. Just take care of them. Get them taken care of. Replant, and we'll go with it next year. So down here, I don't think I have much in the way of improving food rather than just the creameries. So it may be a good idea to put something down here. Oh, we have watermill situated for that place. Let's look at the food options. So Sultry would probably be good, better up north, just because it is actually closer to the salt products. Drying racks are always a good thing. And none of those would fit over here, per se. We have a little orchard there. We have a house still left here to do. We could put in... Oh, our... We put in our... trading posts over here or here. Either would work, probably. We have another one? Oh, maybe one of them wasn't infested and I just told them to cut them all down. I mean, might as well. They're probably going to need to get replanted soon. You know, some of them are looking a little mangy. Alright, they'll deal with that. So we have some section in here. We could do some drying racks. Probably the best bet, and it is kind of close to storage as well. Alright, we're gonna have to redo those. I need a space in between them. You never know when you have to stick in a tree or two. And anyhow, we need to stick trees here so that the cows are not watching the drying shacks and all their friends sitting there anyhow. So, why not? Let's do that right now. Stick in a few of these guys. Almost need some like big bushes to kind of block the view over there. All right, another story done over here. We have, I think this block is almost done. And, oh, where did we go? Okay, so this block's almost done. I have some of this laid out. I'll have to lay out more over here and over here, get the rest of the road put in. But we got a nice little mining camp thing going on here. Thinking I want to put a couple more mines up here. And that way we can kind of cut off the foresty bit over here. And then maybe continue it along this way in case we do need to keep more forest stuff going on. Alright, so our. I am just kind of not knowing what to do with this whole firewood stuff. We are just not doing enough at a time. And people are just using it like crazy, probably. And I don't know if it's just because of the housing. Some of these are wooden houses. How about next time we consider upgrading a few of these to stone houses and make it look a little bit different in here. That might work. That might help a little bit. We have a little bit of stone gathered up and settled. And we'll just kind of clean up the area a little bit and make it look a little bit nicer and such, since we got a lot of houses in. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.